before we go to the podium ceremony, let's take a quick look at the final results in MotoGP.